I play a policeman who's investigating the murders, the killing of the friends. And he comes into the story probably about a third of the way through, after the first killing takes place. And he's suspicious that Stephen is the culprit. I only knew the book after having made the film, and the book is certainly, I mean, the screenplay is a lot more concise and a lot shorter than the book is, but yeah, it's exactly the same. It's very dark, but very funny. The balance is just, it's either there on the page or it's not. I mean, like, it was very dark and it was very funny to read as well. So, you know, as in the book, you know, you are dealing... I mean, right from the off, you're dealing with a guy that's kind of morally corrupt. So, like, but it was funny to read. So, I think we all knew if we did it okay, it was gonna be funny. So,
how do you feel about Nicholas Hoult?
Yeah, he's lovely, man. He's such a sound lad. I did most of my stuff with him in Georgia, and both of them were absolutely lovely. A real pleasure to work with. So.
Do you think fans are going to be surprised by his performance? Because obviously Nicholas, he's such a lovely guy and playing such a despicable character.
I don't know whether they'll be surprised. I mean, I think Nick's he's a brilliant actor, and I certainly think recently he's been playing really diverse roles, and I think this is just another one that he can stick in his, you know, his kind of back pocket. It's another one he's pulled off and done really brilliantly. So I don't know whether people will be surprised. If they are surprised, they'll be pleasantly surprised. So the thing is they're playing out the fantasy that everybody has, not to kill somebody, but to say and do exactly what they feel and think about everybody in everyday life, which is I know the way I feel a lot of, you know, if you're traveling on the tube at 9 a.m. or like what, you know, and you want to react or you want to and he doesn't have an off button, so he just does whatever he fancies. So I guess that's what's fun about that character. I don't know the music industry that well. I mean, I don't know the acting industry that well. So, like, I don't know what goes on that side of things. I presume it's not that accurate, because I hope they're not all killing each other. But I'm sure there's a lot of backstabbing goes on. But, yeah, I mean, he must have drawn... yeah, I'm sure some of it's true and some of it's true and then pushed some, so... I'm doing a thing called Taboo, which is for the BBC with Tom Hardy, and that starts in about 2.5 weeks. And until then, I'm going to watch the rest of the Rugby World Cup and do not very much else, I think. So.